Haryana Sangram Dahiya, a former World Cup Finals bronze medalist, won the men's double trap title at the 63rd National Shooting Championship Competitions, 63rd NSCC, presently underway at New Delhi's Dr. Karni Singh Shooting Range, DKSSR. Sangram shot 142 out of 150 targets to leave behind former world champion Ankur Mittal of ONGC, who managed 137 hits over the 5 rounds of 30 targets each. Punjab's Prithvi Singh Chahal won bronze with a score of 135. Sangram also won the team gold for his respective state.